Now then, you can see what that big green thing over there is. Does anybody know what that is?